Good morning, children. Welcome to the class. Children, in today's session, we are going to discuss the last bit of lesson 9, the zebra's pyjama. In today's session, children, let us discuss the question and answers. So here, third bit, answer these questions. So here the first question is, give a brief description of each member of the horse family. So in the horse family, how many members are there? 4 members: Stalin, Mule, Zebra and sister Palomino. Here Stalin and Palomino were wild creatures and they were very active. Mule is stubborn but hardworking, whereas Zebra, the youngest one, was very, very lazy. So here the answer is, the horse family had 4 members. Stalin, Mule and Zebra were the 3 brothers and Palomino was their sister. Stalin and Palomino were wild creatures who loved nature and fresh air and were very restless. Mule was stubborn and hardworking. Zebra was the laziest one. All he wanted to do was lazy about the house. Next, second question. Why did Zebra's brothers and sister not say anything to him? How did this affect him? As Zebra, little Zebra, was the youngest of the 4 family members, brothers and sister Palomino loved him very much and they did not say anything. Because of this, he grew lazier and lazier. So the answer is, Zebra was the youngest of the family, so the others did not say anything to him when he wanted to be lazy. As a result of this, he grew lazier and lazier. Next, third question. What happened in the horse family's home on the morning of the meeting? Now, as 2 brothers and sister, they have attended the meeting, but Zebra, as he was so lazy, he couldn't wake up and get ready, so he did not attend the meeting. Okay, so the answer is, on the day of the meeting, Stalin and Palomino woke up much earlier, went for their morning run and got ready for the meeting. Mule too woke up early, did all his work and got ready for the meeting, but Zebra did not wake up and lay in bed in his pyjamas. Next, fourth question. Why did the king get angry? What did he demanded? So why did the king get angry? The king saw that all the animals had come for the meeting except Zebra. He was very angry that Zebra had disobeyed him. He demanded that Zebra should be brought to him at once. So what happened? Stalin ran very fastly to home and informed the king's order to Zebra. Now Zebra came back running, as never in his life he has run such fastly. He ran and finally came to Lion. Then what happened? We'll see. Fifth question. Why did the king get angrier after Zebra came for the meeting? What curse did he put on Zebra? So why did king got angry? Because he attended the meeting in his pyjama. So he said that you are not able to remove your pyjama. Not only you, your future generation also. That's why pyjamas has become a part of the skin of zebras. Okay. So the answer is, the king saw that Zebra had not changed out of his pyjamas and had come to the meeting wearing them. This made him furious. He cursed Zebra that he would never be able to remove his pyjamas and that his descendants too would have to wear them forever. Okay, that is about question and answers of lesson 9. Now with this, we have completed all the bits of the lesson. Now children, I'll show you the video of summary of the lesson. Watch the video and understand the lesson clearly, children.
The horse family. Long, long ago, in the great animal world, there lived a horse family. Stallion and Palomino were wild creatures, always on the move. They always took an active part in whatever was happening around them. Mule was known to be stubborn, but could work hard. Little Zebra, the youngest of the four, was very different from his brothers and sister. All he did was swish his tail and laze about the house. Little Zebra. In the mornings, when his brothers and sister would go out for a run, Little Zebra could be seen wearing his night pajamas, and he would refuse to join them. At night, when Stallion and Palomino would go for an after-dinner gallop, Zebra would promptly change into his pajamas and go to sleep. Little Zebra, more or less, lived in his pajamas and grew lazier and lazier. The meeting. One day, the king of the animal world called all the animals for a meeting to decide how the kingdom should be ruled. Stallion and Palomino woke up earlier than usual and were ready for the meeting. Mule too got ready for the meeting, but Little Zebra was still in his pajamas. His brothers and sister left him at home, but they were scared of what would happen. The king is angry. Sure enough, the king noticed Zebra's absence. He was furious to find that someone could disobey him. He demanded that Zebra be brought to him immediately. Stallion ran home as fast as he could, woke up Zebra and told him that the king had ordered him to come immediately. Poor Zebra was so scared that he ran as he had never run before and even forgot to change his pajamas. The Zebra's punishment. The king, seeing Zebra in his pajamas, became even angrier. He shouted at Zebra, "For delaying the meeting and daring to come before me in your pajamas, you will now never be able to remove them. Your descendants too will forever have to wear them." And to this day, zebras wear pajamas.
Okay, that is the video of the lesson, The Zebra's Pajama. Hope you all have understood well. Now with this, we'll close today's session. Coming to today's your homework, children, learn and write question and answers in your classwork. Okay, children, that's it for today. See you in the next session. Bye, children.